not too often we get this. Little waves in our cove here. Oh, the wind is savage. And the tide is high as hell. It's actually gone down. Yeah. She's ripping. I really should put on gloves, you know. This whole Nova Scotia time I've lived in Nova Scotia for 4 years, I've never fucking worn gloves. And I wear like fucking spring jackets in the winter. Yeah. And we complain about how we're always cold. It's so funny. In Alberta and in northern BC there, I'm freaking dressed for the cold. Minus 30, you're bundled up like crazy. It's just so mild in Nova Scotia. I'm just dressed so mild. Ah, oh, this is hurting.